On this day in 1969, the United States officially withdraws the $500, $1,000, $5,000, and $10,000 bills from circulation, as it becomes too difficult to make change at fast food drive-thrus.